The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE. But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Imperium has arrived.
A united group with one unwavering mission: to prove that the mat is sacred.
And his opponent, accompanied by Ludwig Kaiser, representing Imperium from South Tyrol, Italy, weighing in at 220 pounds, Giovanni Vinci!
Well, Imperium clearly are not here to have fun, but you have to respect their mission statement of the mat being sacred.
Oh, I do, but I've seen your matches, Saxton, and you do not respect their mission statement.
Have you seen my matches? I definitely consider the mat sacred.
Oh my gosh.
He's undefeated.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were gonna say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
When it comes to in-ring competitors, Giovanni Vinci is just about as polished and intimidating as they come. He's an impeccable physical specimen with a very serious attitude.
The only thing more impressive than Vinci's raw power is how deftly he controls it. He lands hammering blows with expert precision. He's not someone to be taken lightly between the ropes.
Yeah, a well-rounded competitor who has all the physical ability you could ask for and the callous will to put it to devastating use.
Taking on Cody Rhodes, about as clever as they come in the squared circle, which is part of what makes him so dangerous.
You don't get a nickname like the American Nightmare for no good reason, Saxton. Cody lives up to it, and then some, both when it comes to the physical and cerebral fight. Roundhouse kick. Now it also looks like Giovanni's bleeding after that exchange.
Cody Rhodes, of course, has only improved his in-ring style over the years, added much more devastating maneuvers to his arsenal. How do you prepare for someone like that, Corey? Someone who has evolved so much since his original days in WWE.
You gotta work smart while Cody works hard. It's as simple as that.
Oh, running elbow drop on target.
Five,
American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition. Final cut.
Perfectly executed. He's absorbed some damage already. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Russian leg sweep.
Caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Face first with a waist lock takedown. Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Deadlift.
Hitting me.
He's positioning himself. Closing in. Going in, boy. Cross body. Incredible.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Setting up. Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade. Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent. Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end. In a corner. Pain must be shooting through that leg now. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of it. An extreme amount of pressure. Bear hug. Well-placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is. This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out, moments ago, back in it now. He thinks he has it. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Taking out the knee. Look at that insult to injury with that one.
I don't know if we're going to have any taste buds left after that.
And a Oof. Stop to the gut, too.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Drives them down with a vertebra breaker.
Delivered with authority from the American Nightmare.
Rhodes about to head to the pay window. With Rhodes. And she's down. And he might be out.
Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't. Oh, I saw it coming. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Attacks from the arsenal of Cody Rhodes.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers.
And Cody didn't see that coming.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Great reversal. Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, my! What a display.
And there's the cover! And he is saved by the ropes. For Giovanni's sake, I hope he has the ability to back up his cockiness. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Surrender attitude.
Lighten up the chest. Rose tying that one.
Delivers the bulldog.
Rose showing his opponent how confident he is.
Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside. They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Ooh, a well-placed knee drop in the skull.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Clear European uppercut.
Ah, stop. So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. A bear hug squeezes the breath out of him.
Well, this isn't going to win
the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Oh, the bear hug and a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Holy meet the barricade.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
And we just saw some serious offense. The referee continues. The count may call it soon. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Popped right in the face.
Punch lands.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
And Finchy turning it around. Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle. Rhodes looking to end this.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads. Rhodes just turned the lights out.
Oh, but how?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Disbelief on the face of the American Nightmare. What's he going to have to do to put this away?
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Middle rope. A missile drop kick from the middle rope.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Cody Rhodes going to fly with the Cody cutter for the pin and the win.
Yes.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
This is a victory you can truly be proud of. A victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff?
Look who's here!
Time for a little twin magic.
Two main event competitors who are absolutely unstoppable as a team.
Yeah, all thanks to a little twin magic.
shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote, because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff?
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Io Sky and Dakota Kai, Damage Control. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins.
The WWE Universe wanted it. The women deserved it. A legacy continues to grow tonight. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles are up for grabs.
Bell rings for the Women's Tag Team Championships in this tag team battle. In one corner, we see Io Sky and Dakota Kai. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Brie Bella and Nikki Bella.
The champs are not going down without a fight, but the challengers really seem ready for the challenge tonight.
I think this is going to be a dugout battle on another level, because neither of these teams want to go home without the title.
Look at this. Incredible.
The deadlift German suplex.
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Look out!
Suicide dive! Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Thrown back into the ring.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? She kicks out at one.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
With the tag is Nikki Bella.
She does so.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
Io Sky with a double.
Uh-oh. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Right across the knee. Heel work locked in. This is painful.
And she's in off the tag.
Bam!
The challenger's looking shaken. Applying a rigorous stretch.
A monkey flip.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
Flapjack.
In off the tag. And she's stunned to the corner.
Forearm to the jaw.
Rewards that attack off.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
On the throat in the corner. Stomping down. And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
She'll get sent out the hard way. With the tag is Nikki Bella. For wear in the corner now. Going coast to coast! Face wash! And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough! We are shoulders down! Championship on the line! And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. And a carefully measured knee drop. All measured up. Drop kick to the back. Right to the kidneys from behind. A threatening display from Dakota Kai.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
In the corner, needs to recover.
And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
Oh, that was inventive.
Nikki warming up that Bella army of hers.
She's tagged in.
Dakota Kai. Bang! Detonation kick.
We can have a new champion.
Makes a cover.
And there's the save. Good contact. Kai scales all the way up top.
From the top,
she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. One way to leave the ring, I suppose. Left by the turnbuckles.
Hands break splash.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Bella with the tag.
Nikki looking to end this. A championship level move.
Two. Kicks out, just kicked out.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And this has to be a blow to Nikki's ego. She really thought she had her down for the count. Giving them the slip just in time.
Russian leg sweep.
And listen to this place.
She throws her back in.
There's a tag.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Nikki Bella clearly feeling fearless. She hit the corner hard.
Monkey flip!
Tag in.
Champ looking to end this.
Shoulders down.
Three. No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. She gets it.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Corner. This can't be good.
Nice monkey flip. Big counter by Sky.
A handstand into a double knee drop.
Cover. Two. No. Two count.
Incredible resiliency. Genius of the Sky showing off a little bit for the folks on the ground.
Able to tag her partner. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
She's pushed into the corner.
Shoulder tackle in the corner.
So ruthless.
Oh, man.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
With the Bella Buster. Oh, man.
Nikki Bella's ability is now on full display.
It does look like Sky is struggling right now.
Vicious reversal with an elbow right to the mush. Whatever you can do, I can do.
Display of power by Nikki Bella. Knuckle tap 2.0.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Got it. And the tag titles stay put.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here are your winners, and still, WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikki and Brie, the Bella Twins!
It's Nikki Bella leading the team to victory.
Chemistry on point, teamwork looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.
プレイステーション。